Oscar Piastri managed to complete 49 out of the 50 laps in the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix on the same set of tyres. But before you're blown away by that statistic, just remember that it's far easier to do when you're driving so bloody slowly.